This tutorial will look at the activity stream feature in Google Drive. Here I am in Google Drive, looking inside one of my shared folders. I know it's shared because if I look at the folder icon, it has two figures imprinted on it. New to Google Drive is this feature on the right-hand side where I actually can see who has been given shared permission in this folder. In fact, there are so many people that they can't all be displayed, so it's added a numerical icon here at the end, which I can click on to see the additional members who have access to the shared folder. Notice that in addition to who has access to the folder, it can tell me what type of access they have. These two individuals have edit permissions. So does this person too, yep, can edit. And this person happens to be the owner of the folder. So without even going into a menu or finding the More drop-down option, I can quickly see not only who has permission on this shared item, but what type of permission or access they have. In addition, there is now this lowercase I in a circle tool, which represents details and activity. If I click on this button, I get now an activity stream, which shows me all of the changes and activity that has taken place within this shared item. When it took place, who did it, and what did they change? And I can go back in time and see what was changed and when and by who. I can also focus in on specific folders or files. Let's do a folder first. I'm going to come over here to this folder, and I'm going to check it off to select it. Notice that the activity stream resets and is now showing me the activity just for that folder and the items inside of it. And again, I can go back in time and see who made the change, when they made the change, and what was the change made to. In this case, a YSD inventory tips file. I can also choose a file. In this case, there has been no recent activity on this file. Let's choose another one. One piece of activity there, and so forth. This one has a lot of activity. So to review, when you're in a shared item, at the top it will display icons letting you know who has access to that shared item and what type of access they have just by hovering your cursor over their icons. Then if you click the lowercase I icon here, the details and activity button, you can see the activity and the details of those activities for that shared folder, a folder within that shared folder, or a file within that shared folder. This concludes this tutorial.